Alright, hello, 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 y'all. Welcome back to next episode of Pokemon Leaf Green Series. Don't mind me eating chips. Previously, last episode, I was telling, I found it so cool that they do this now. It's unfortunately on a Saturday recording, and Jill's not here at the moment. It's like a Friday, because Friday was Christmas, so Merry Christmas to everyone. Given that today's new Friday, might not be doing a live stream. Not today. Probably not tomorrow until we get some sleep, and then maybe we'll do a live stream sometime Sunday. I have some videos to be posted. Oh yeah, and as far as the Mario Kart thing goes, y'alls, probably won't be posting a video too frequently because I'm going to try to make sure I only do good stuff on the videos. So I've been trying, can't talk, been trying to record and been a lot of failures. So, each video that I post will be something successful I've been done, I think, unless you really want to see the failures, because let me know in the comments below. But, you probably won't see me too many episodes frequently on those. I realize it's going to be a lot harder challenge than I thought, so. Let's check a look here. Okay, so we saw Squirtle. I'll be able to get a Pokemon for a team just yet. A little bit here. Let's see, we just beat the gym. I look good on like items and stuff. 3 potions, 6 Pokeballs. Probably should get some more items. I don't think I really need any items other than that. Maybe potions. We have 3. Maybe 5, so I have 8 now. And then we'll get some Pokeballs. So we have 6. I try to do a lot of catching, there's no great balls yet. I'm gonna spend all my money. I'm gonna get 14, so I have 20. And I don't think we really need anything else. Back out. Okay. Maybe we can continue on. Nothing else really to do here. Trying to scare me too, I see. You're gonna catch me. I'm not scared. Oh, running shoes. Okay, that'll come in handy. I thought that was the person that would stop you if you try to go beat leave before beating Brock. Route 3. Did we heal? Alright, we're good. You can see me. Okay. Oops. Okay. Oh. didn't mean to fight you, but okay. That works. I remember not to really get all my experience for this, because I'm gonna have to get more experience for the other Pokemon in my team that I actually will be using. Just haven't used this since I need one Pokemon at least. Obviously. I don't know where all like the hidden items and stuff are at, so just get what I know offhand. Just kind of going off memory, not using anything to tell me here. Did you know? I don't think I saw you. I'm kind of creeper. Level 15. Fight you, I don't have to. Oh, crap. Guess I gotta fight you. I don't got two shot him now. Nope, of course. And there's a Tapo, so I have a water gun. Next battle, we'll get a level up and evolve. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to fight this guy now. I don't wanna go down there, because I'll loop around, go this way. Let's get with it right away. Back to heal. I got potions. That's what they're there for. Ooh. Level up. That is fun now. After this fight. Yeah, sorry I couldn't get more Mario Kart stuff out too. That's what I really was hoping to push up too as well. Oh. I do have an antidote. Let's use it. Kakuna can't attack me, so I don't need to. I don't need to use potion. Ooh, one shot it, nice. The Metapod can't attack me either, so. Nice. Should be able to one shot this. And Mario Kart is going to be too tough of a challenge to constantly be able to upload for you, as it looks like. That's to try to do something different, and they have to work on that. Like, use different characters, do different cups, and come back to what I'm doing. Now, this doesn't matter. Some Pokemon can't be evolved, and some can. This is free game, so I'm just going to let it evolve, make it stronger. I will have to try to learn what the button is to stop evolving, though. Maybe I should have attempted to try it there, but... Okay. Probably should heal now. Because I will have to learn how to stop evolving, like Drowsy, Zubat, Staryu... So Staryu might evolve by Waterstone. Stuff like that, so... Like, what's the B? Oh, is it Z? It might be Z. Ah, I think it is Z. Does it bring up this? I think I found out. Let's go here. Let's just back out. Yeah, I think I found the button. Okay, never mind. That was easy. Easier than I thought it would be. So healed. I have to fight you. Gotta try to save as much experience as possible for the Pokemon that matter. Because mandatory fights have no choice. Got it. Almost another level up. Oh, not one shot. should level up though. Attack will do enough damage? We'll find out. Oh, nope. Of course not. Because the Harden is close. Now, get rid of it. That's critical. Done like dinner. What? So I'm gonna try to avoid fighting you. Avoid fighting you. Okay. I don't think we should go fight. Let's see. Attack you. Nothing special. Isn't there something here? Which are not in this game. Thanks to Generation 2 or the 3. Those were not in the original games. Okay, we didn't want to get too strong because now we'll be able to catch our first. Pretty sure you could find Zubat and Mount Moon. What is this guy doing? Okay. Anyways. Before we head in, let us save. Good. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can catch Zubat. That's part of our team. And I can't involve Zubat, which is going to suck. And from that moment, I'm going to have Zubat only. Wartoro just have to sit there. There it is, Zubat. I don't really know anything about the levels and stuff, so I've got to try to catch a level 9 Zubat. I don't want to kill it. Water Gun will probably kill it in one hit, so let's tackle. Okay, good. I think I can. Let's see. Attack again. It's so hard to beat stuff in this gym, in this place. Freaking Zubat. Well, that's part of the challenge. Here we go. And there's our first member of our team. Good old Zubat. Normally I would ask Jill a name thing, but she's not here, obviously. I think there's a name raider in this game, right? I can always come back and rename these guys if I want to. Should I do a nickname? Okay, I think I have a good one. This is the first thing that came to mind. Since it's Zubat, and I'm thinking of Jill. I'm going to try to think of Jill on a lot of this stuff, make it easy. We're going to go with Batty, because her best friend, Matt, which she calls Matty, it's a guy, Maddie. You know who you are if you're watching this. Jill knows, obviously, Maddie, her best friend, not named Walrus or TJ or whoever, her actual best friend that first met online years ago. We're going to call it Batty. It's a reference to Maddie. Why not? Jill would like that. But let's see. Okay, so... switch. This would be positive in my box that I can never use. And Batty would be my one and only team member for a while. Ugh. Is there anything I could teach it? Because if it has Astonish and Leech Life, that's gonna be bad. Okay, obviously, I can't learn his Rock too, but I'm seeing. Okay. I think so. Bullet Seed? No, I don't think so. Okay. Don't have anything else. So. Here we go. I'm gonna head back and heal. Oh, crap. I was expecting to get another fight. Okay, at least I got level 9 versus level 7. I know it's gonna take a while. Can I just run? Okay. I'm letting Zubat versus Zubat. That's gonna take forever. That's part of the challenge, Joe. So let's heal. Maybe we're stuck in Mount Moon for a while, yes. Okay, well, here we go. Let's, is there anything in this PC? Item storage. Okay, just see. Mailbox? This one. And my deposits. You've been a good help, but I'm gonna have to put you in the box. Still there? Okay, there it is. Oh, I'm gonna hit that again. Okay. From this moment on, CJ Wartortle, or I'm gonna call it, can't use it now. Unless I need it for like an HM slave or something. So for now, I have to just use good old Zubats. Level 9. With that crappy move pool. Ugh. This is gonna be fun. And then I think the next one is gonna be Drowsy, and that's gonna help out so much when I get the ability to get Drowsy. I can't even evolve Zubat. Okay, well, let's do it. Oh, and that's the Geodude. I don't even know if I could actually beat a Geodude, to be honest. With only 30 hit points. Well, let's give it a shot. Ooh. Okay, Astonish. I thought that would not be, like, not effective. I'm maybe my best bet here. So I know the Leech Life would not be not effective, and it can flinch. Is that a high flinch rate? I'm gonna get lucky. Wow. Okay, okay. Batty? Oh, wow. Flinched every time. Is it supposed to... I thought it was like a 30% flinch rate, now that I think about it. Flinch every time, so nice. that's just nothing. I used up like half my astonishes, but earning experience points.
Oh, it's gonna be difficult.
What do you get to offer? I wonder if my main goal should just be try to quickly get through here. Luckily, Zubat's fast, so I can actually run through and run away from battles a lot. 14? Oh man, this is gonna be tricky. It's a weak attack. Oh, we're gonna lose. Never mind, not all in love then. Oh, it's like 50-50 chance of your attack working or not. And this makes me use. I move over and over, but then I got. Same. Fell asleep. Anything to annoy me. At least I woke up. If I could beat it, it'd be a lot of good experience here. Okay, I wonder, could I use Astonish? Should that be stronger? Mobilized by love, of course. And sing. Oh, gosh. Now this changed for the worst. Really bad. Part of the challenge, though. I'll be saying that a lot. I'm not gonna win. Double Sept gonna kill me. I did save about those potions, but I don't think I'm gonna be going through all my potions. It's not gonna be worth it in the end, is it? I know I'm not gonna defeat this trainer. I have to level up a lot before I can face this trainer again. Bad to worse. Attack's going so down that it's pretty bad enough. This makes me wish I had a move like Leech Seed right now. He's gonna kill me. I guess I should have bought more potions. And then right back being asleep again. Being asleep, being in love. No, it doesn't affect. Oh, because of the ghost type. And ghost gets normal. So I have to use each life, I forgot. Oh, I wonder if I can actually struggle. Struggle's a thing. That could be the way I win. Stalling with the healing, I might actually be able to win. Sorry, y'all, I'm gonna have to go through all this troubles with me. Okay. To sleep. I sing working so well. I didn't think they had this high percentage, like 60% or something. Sleep again. Oh, I just can't win here. I'm gonna try to use up these astonishes while I can. Now, luckily in Gen 3, they changed, I think, so it's not endless supply of PP. In Gen 1, they could go and like this forever keep attack with the same moves, but luckily, I think after it was a Gen 2 or Gen 3, they started where they now, I think it's Gen 2, they now have only limited amount of supply they can use their attacks, like the people aspect. I was gonna say not effective, but I'm gonna try to get rid of these while I still have full HP. I wonder if he can even attack me anymore. Sing. Use up my astonishes and then use up my leech lives and then probably just struggle. I'd be surprised if I actually won this one. I think I might actually have a chance of winning. Because I don't even know if they can attack me anymore. They can attack me for a while now. A lot of times I've been mobilized by love. Oh, I think she missed. Incredibly high. I think it's literally a 50% chance of pass, and it does affect. Oh, this is such a. I just want to use up these astonishes, please. Be able to struggle. The thing only had so many astonishes. Hooray, I can actually use rest of my leech lives. This will help out a lot though, getting the experience in this thing. I think I can actually win. I don't think it can actually attack me. Oh! It's gonna probably start using struggle here soon. Uh-oh. If that's the case, I'll probably lose in a struggle battle. But I think there's like Growl has like 40 or something. Seems like 20, 25, so I think I'll be able to struggle before it does. As long as my moves keep kinda hit. That's basically just me mashing this button here. If you get it down to half health. I'm just glad this fairy doesn't have a metronome. That'd be horrible thing to have. And four more. Critical. I forgot that was a thing. Please, let me attack. I don't think I can put people to sleep anymore. So it just keeps trying to growl. Imagine if I win now without using struggle. You know, I pretty much did struggle this whole game, the whole episode with the Zubat. This whole fight. Thank you. Please. And the madness. I have 1 HP with 1 leech life to go. This would be a perfect amount of attacks. I think of this to do it too, without any struggles. Yep, and I got a critical, of course. Wow! Finally did it! 204. Yes, level 10. Those are good stats. And we did it! Lost. Yeah, somehow I managed to lose, I don't know how. Okay. Let's get out of here. And let's call it an episode. Wow. Well, on an episode, y'all. Things went from actually doing really good, and went down fast, it just got worse. But, finally done with that battle. See, that's the kind of battles we need. They get that like, kind of experience for this team that I'm actually using, instead of the War Turtle. And let's save. Let's hope things get better from here. No more long flight to that. But Zubat, I already knew I was going to have some lot of struggles. Until I get drowsy next. So anyways, if you like that, make sure to give a thumbs like. Subscribe if you're new. Join the Wild 6 family. Hit that bell down below. And yeah, we'll do a live stream. Probably sometime tomorrow. When Joe gets back. Yeah. We'll get some videos posted. You know about Mario Kart now. More of this. I'll see about basketball. But yeah, we'll keep things going. And we'll see y'all later. Okay, guys. Bye. Later, y'all. Peace.